This is 12 News Now. I'm Paige Messier. Newport police have made an arrest as they continue to investigate a shooting that happened late last week. 24-year-old Johnny Escobar of Middletown was taken into custody on Monday. The shooting happened around 1 a.m. Friday in the area of Kennedy Road. Police say the victim's injuries are not life-threatening. Escobar faces several charges, including assault with intent to commit a felony and firing in a compact area. With WPRI.com, I'm Paige Messier.